testing. No more practice. This is the real deal. Welcome to round three of the Forza Formula 3 season. We're here at the beautiful land of Spain for a race at Circuit de Catalunya. Circuit de Barcelona Catalunya is a 2.91 mile track which is known to host the Formula 1 Spanish Grand Prix. While most sections of the track is simple, watch out for the blinding turn 9 and the heartbreaking turn 10. With yesterday's great qualifying session, let's take a look at our top 5 starting lineup. Applebloom takes pole position, and Snails completes the front row. Front here we got Bill Malone, Diamond Tiara, and Rumble. All right, race fans, let's head over to the track, where we take you on board with Applebloom for the remainder of the race. Let's go racing!
Bill Malone and Snails are right behind you. Let's try to get the gap time up a bit before the pit window opens.
10-4!
What the hell, Applebloom? You just took me and Bill out of the track. That was totally uncalled for.
Sugarcube, I saw what you did. You took out Bill and Snails. For that, you've been given a 2-second time penalty for that.
What the fuck did I get a penalty for that? I was totally in the damn racing line. This is fucking bullshit.
It's not worth arguing with this matter with the steward sugar cube. Just don't dwell on it and just focus on the race. You got plenty of time to make up for those 2 seconds.
Am I able to serve the time in the pits?
2 seconds is way too little to serve in the pits. The officials say you can serve the time in pit lane when you're at least 5 seconds.
That sucks.
Good job, Sugar Cube! Your driving is very consistent! Let's come in for this lap, Sugar Cube. All right, Sugar Cube, let's go! These tires should last till the end of the race. No need to make another pit stop anymore.
Thank you.
looks like Trail Breaking is what keeps this car stable. And it looks like I got 2 more laps left to go. I really need to outrun those guys behind me.
This is the home stretch, Sugar Cube. Give it all you got. Driver is on your left side.
Didn't secure first place due to the time penalty, but we did secure second. Still pretty good place to finish. Well done, Apple Bloom.